This morning, investigators are on the scene of a horrific accident in India where a passenger plane coming from Dubai skidded off the runway and then split in two. At least 18 people were killed and more than 120 others injured. But experts say it's truly a miracle the death toll is not higher. The passengers had been stranded in the Gulf region due to the pandemic. Heavy rain and poor visibility may be to blame for that crash.